What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Eric. So the rumor is that the upcoming RTX laptop, the RTX 280 Ti, RTX 280 and finally the RTX 260 laptop are going to give you somewhat around, my estimation is that 30% less performance. Some say it's going to be like 10 to 20%. My assumption will be that my looking at the spec sheet is that my understanding of the GPU core, I mean speed, is that 30% is the sweet spot. It can be like 25 to 35%. 30% is the sweet spot when it's going to give you the performance. But still, I will be say the performance of the RTX 260 graphic card is still outstanding. I mean, to be honest with you, for like $400 as a desktop graphic card, I already did a lot of benchmark tests. The performance is next level. If you can get that kind of performance in the in a laptop, personally I will say, I mean, it's much better, to be honest with you. Again, yeah, let me know what do you think about it. I mean, to be honest with you, I just think, I mean, it's going to give me next level performance. I'm really very much excited. I mean, not this year, maybe I will buy, because I already bought the Surface Book 2. Watch my review, click the guard button for $2,500, which have a GTX 1050. I bought the Surface Book to use as a tablet. Amazing. Using in a tablet mode made me think why even the Apple iPad Pro 12.9 inch exists. But don't get me wrong, I'm an AMD fanboy. But in the market of graphic card for the laptop, Nvidia is the king. No one can compete with Nvidia. That's all I will say, to be honest with you. Are you excited? Are you going to buy the laptop or not? Yeah, that's one answer. Are you excited? Are you going to buy the laptop or not? It was me, Jimmy Agik. Subscribe and bye.